Hi everyone. Today we're going to talk about the horizontal controls on an HDO4000. Horizontal controls are used to position and scale the acquired waveforms horizontally on the oscilloscope. There are two main functions part of the horizontal controls, time per division and delay. The time per division setting is the time represented by one horizontal division on the grid. On the HDO4000, there are 10 horizontal divisions. As a result, the total acquisition time will be 10 times the time per division setting. The time per division can be changed in one of two ways. First is by rotating the horizontal front panel control knob. Second is by selecting the time-based dialog using the oscilloscope touchscreen and touching the up or down arrow buttons. Or by selecting the time per division field and manually entering a value. The second horizontal control, delay, represents the time relative to the trigger event to display on the grid. Raising or lowering the delay value has the same effect of shifting the trace to the right or left, enabling you to focus on the relevant portion of the waveform. Delay can be set by turning the delay front panel control knob, or by using delay controls in the time-based dialog. Pressing the set to zero button returns the delay back to zero. Pressing the delay front panel control knob has the same effect.